demand here, like I said, it's soft demands, Dr. Masilel. The last demand is that the supply of chronic medication, all necessary medication and equipment, we are going to demand that it is prioritized by the department, the Department of Health in the province. We know, like we said, we are now friendly with you. When we come back, we'll be siding with the community, not with you. We know that you have a crisis, what do they call your medical supply depot? We've seen pictures, we've visited that medical supply depot. The medicine is not even packed according to pharmacological requirements. We know that the people who are employed there, they don't even have enough pharmacists. We know all those problems. So we are going to demand that they fix their problems there. Stop stealing. Steal less and work more.
Yes.
Steal less and work more.